Okay, concluding the Mumford trilogy. I didn't use this guy's entire face. I just used his goofy mustache. And I put it on. Every once in a while I'll do a random type drawing, which is like not pop culture-esque. So this is not pop culture, even though between me and you, this face, mouth and nose and face area of this bigger creature, that's bona fide Mumford. 100% Mumford. But since he's not the main Mumford, in my opinion, I don't know. This is Minor Bitch, I call this one. So, you know this. This guy's wearing a cowboy hat. He's got another mouth. He's wearing some sort of old Jesuit cross. So, this is going to be going for at least $52 bucks. $52 even, let's call it. For Dad TV.